Who do you think's winning the Super Bowl this year?
I always err on the side of the best quarterbacks. That's just the way I do. So if the quarterbacks stay healthy, I'm going to go quarterbacks. Last year, it was Josh Allen, Aaron Rodgers, Tom Brady, and Patrick Mahomes. This year, it'll be one of the four again. I'm going to err on the side of Aaron Rodgers. If Aaron stays healthy, they're the front runner, in my opinion, because their defense is good enough to withstand some of the good offenses in the NFC.